Take it easy, fellows. Take it easy while you can. Combat Information Center is alert. Its radars probing the darkness, ready to give early warning of any unseen enemy.
Combat, raid able, bearing 344, range 35800. You got that yet?
Coming right up, sir. Course 139. Speed 30.
Course 139, speed 30.
Combat, this is Khan. Give me a course to arrive 6,000 yards, 40 degrees on the starboard bow of leading ship of raid able. Over.
This is combat, Wilco, out. Did you get that, Kent?
Yeah. 6,000 yards, 40 degrees on starboard bow. Speed 30. Course 005. Time 12 minutes.
Khan, this is combat. Course to attack point 005. Attack point in 12 minutes. Over.
Roger. Prepare to fire 5 torpedoes, depth setting 6 feet. Action starboard. Over.
This is combat. Roger. Out.
Stand by for surface action.
In the gun director, the fire control radar goes to work. Enemy force at 35,000 yards, bearing 344, course 139, speed 30. Fantastic. But radar tells us all this. With radar, our ships can see through smoke, through fog, through darkness. Radar puts a finger on the unseen enemy, lets our guns reach out to destroy him before he even knows we're there.
Raid able, bearing 349, range 10800.
2 minutes to attack point.
Khan, combat. 2 minutes to attack point.
Mount one, train out to starboard, match pointers.
We can launch torpedoes any time now, but the closer you get, the better. Though you can wait too long.
What do you make of it?
Hard to tell, sir. 2 large pips and 1 smaller one.
Range on the nearest large one.
Control, combat. Target able. Looks like 2 cruisers and a destroyer.
Range closing.
All guns, load.
Gun 1. Gun 2. Gun 3. Gun 4. Gun 5.
We'll fire when we get about here.
Raid able, bearing 350, range 9800.
Range 9800.
Khan, combat. We're in effective range for intermediate speed torpedoes.
Range 8800.
Khan, combat. 1 minute to attack point.
Khan, roger. Out.
Khan, combat. We're close enough now for high-speed torpedoes.
Range 8000. Range 7500. Range 6000.
Attack point, Captain.
Coming left to 317. Stand by to fire.
Torpedo Control. Combat. Stand by.
Fire one.
Fire two. Fire three.
ETA 3 minutes. Con, this is combat. Torpedo should hit in 3 minutes at 0102. Suggest retirement course 255.
Control, combat. Half salvo of torpedoes away. We're making a 180-degree turn. Action will be to port.
Control, aye. All guns. Action to port.
What's the old man gonna do? Kiss him?
Salvo.
They're on their way. You can see the shells as they fly through space. There's the splash. In range, we're over.
Down, 200. Ready? Fire salvo.
Guns, salvo fire, interval 4 seconds.
Scratch one enemy cruiser.
We have met the enemy and they are ours. Our radar found them through the darkness. Told us their course, their speed, their disposition. Radar guided our torpedoes, aimed our guns. Radar cost us hundreds of millions, and it was worth it. Our technical equipment is the best in the world. War bonds paid for it. But it will cost us millions more to maintain that superiority. Millions for further research, millions for further development. The future security of our nation depends upon such developments, and they are all expensive. Those millions must come from victory bonds. Buy bonds and hold them.